We will use classes to build this movie website. Let us begin by recalling what we already know about classes. Remember the blueprint analogy? Previously, we had compared a blueprint to a class. We had said that a blueprint of a building contains information about the building, like the number of rooms in the building, the height and the width of the walls. Now, we can use one blueprint to build several buildings, and these buildings we called instances or examples of that blueprint. Classes are like a blueprint. Now, we've seen previously that a class like Turtle contains information about what a turtle can do. For instance, move forward, turn right, and we use that information to create multiple examples or instances of that class. We call them Brad and Angie that drew different shapes. In the same way, we now want to create a class called Movie, which will allow us to create multiple instances of itself, instances like Toy Story and Avatar. So then the next big question in front of us is, what data should this class Movie contain? Now, I'm going to present a list of data points for you that you can consider. Here they are. Which one of the following do you think the class Movie should remember for each movie? Check all of the boxes that you think the class Movie should remember.